My parents have always instilled in me that education was going to be my key to success. They just wanted me to get an education and be great at whatever I do.
Late in high school, I knew that I wanted to pursue music as a career path, but also that I'm a really curious person, and so I wanted to keep studying academics as well. Eastman is one of the top conservatories in the nation. U of R is a fantastic school, and the two are integrated and have a fantastic dual degree program that they really make work for their students.
When I was looking at colleges, I was looking for a school that had engineering, but I also wanted a school that had a diverse student body and a diverse curriculum. And U of R, with its open curriculum, really provided that to me in terms of the ability to take classes outside my major.
I think a lot of people associate Rochester with STEM, but it's really STEAM, which is an A for art in it. There's a lot of students here who study things that are art related, whether it's audio music engineering, digital media studies, studio art, or just they're an engineer that can draw like Picasso.
I am from Nepal. I pretty much knew that there was a lot of things that could be improved, especially in mechanical engineering sector in Nepal. And that's the reason why I knew I was going to major in mechanical engineering. On April 25th in the year 2015, a massive earthquake hit my home country, Nepal. With some of my friends, we just wanted to help as much as we could. And I came up with the idea of building schools using earthquake-resistant technology. And in two of my schools, currently I have over 150 children whose previous classrooms were destroyed.
So I've been playing soccer since I was 3 years old. What I love about soccer is that it's constantly challenging me to get better every day and continually improve. And I've had the fortunate opportunity to be able to continue that experience here at U of R, which has been an integral part of my college experience. When I found out that I was the Academic All-American year, I was a little speechless, to be honest. It's a really high honor, and I think it's a good culmination of my efforts both on the field and in the classroom.
The flexibility of the Rochester community, which has allowed me to work with different people from different disciplines, like computer science, that has developed this attitude to be able to work in a cross-disciplinary environment.
I want to be a professor because I want to mentor students like myself. You can see a black woman teaching you in your classroom. I think that that's so important because we need representation.
To new students, I would say take the time to explore. If you're curious about something, go and learn about it. There are so many opportunities here.
Rochester's just such an open community that it's so easy to connect with people right away. Enjoy every single moment. It goes by like in the blink of an eye, and it's the best 4 years of your life.
My parents talk about graduation almost every day. I'm sharing my bachelor's degree with my mom and dad because as much as I deserve it, they deserve it too.